and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Oh, they grabbed Jaheira. Well, Jaheira went with them.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Now it's locked.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
We can't get in. So we're missing one member. Recruit another.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Then another member disappears. And the guy, Rylock, I think his name was, who's standing outside, he's not there now. Oh, you know what? I wanted to help that, see if we can help that paladin. He's over in the graveyard district. I might have to recruit someone else, but let's go talk to him first. Graveyard, again.
Stand back for justice!
The mourners who mourn. And they look so forlorn. This guy's over here somewhere? He was. Other than a rotting corpse, there is nothing of note within the grave. Never found our way into here, right? This is unpickable as well.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Barred from the other side.
See battle bow, run bow, run!
This is where the gravedigger. This is his house, I think. That's weird.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
What just disappeared from here? Like, sorry, we were just leaving.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
Maybe he only appears at night. What time is it? 5? Well, he was standing right over here, but I could be remembering it wrong, possibly. Maybe he's over here somewhere. Not finding him. And since I don't have an option to just wait, and I can't camp, unless I ducked in one of these tombs and camped there.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So weird. Like, what is that? Been wondering about that.
Hail there! I said I would return, and I have.
Jaheira! Sorry to have kept you waiting, but there were things I had to take care of. Now that we have met once again, there is something I must ask of you. We must go. We must go to the Harper Hold in Athkatla. Okay, well, that's where we are, Athkatla. I have been asked to bring you, and we must go soon. They will allow us to pass the wards of the door, but I must be with you, and I must be conscious. Okay, don't fall asleep while we're doing it. What is it they wish from us? They have been nothing but cold to me in the past. Can you tell me anything? I cannot say. Please, rejoin with me and go there. It is very important. Very well, join with me. Thank you. I am glad to be back in your company. I only wish it were not under such circumstances. Come, we must go. I will explain more when it is time. Well, that was quick. I was just sleeping here to try to find the paladin guy. Jaheira has returned to the group and has told me that she has been summoned to the Harper compound in Athkatla, and that I am to go there as well. I have agreed to do so, even though I am not told their reason, and Jaheira says we must go quickly. The compound is in the docks district of the city. Somewhere. And then... Kamir the Paladin. There was a paladin in a graveyard named Kamir who was mourning the loss of his adopted son, whom he failed to protect and in so doing broke a vow. The paladin seems a complete wreck over the matter. Alright, well let's... Let's see if we can find the paladin before we leave, obviously.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Come on. Why am I not going?
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Stein?
My friend.
Oi now. What are you doing sneaking up on a fellow in the middle of the bleeding night, eh? Huh. You look like you're digging up that grave. What are you, some kind of grave robber? I'm just digging up a bit of buried treasure. Hey now, you gives me the willies, you does. You're in league with the bleeding garrison, you are. No, I am not, but I'll not allow you to commit this sacrilege. Oh, is that so? Fellas, we got ourselves trouble. Fellas? Okay. Stein and a mugger so far. Anyone else showing up? Okay, not yet. I'm sure more are going to pop out. I guess they're coming out of there. Well, maybe this is what's going on. Maybe this has to do with the paladin broke his vow. They killed his brother, is it? Hold, evildoers. Stein's dead. We got Mugger and Mugger. Slay my attacker!
Feed the earth.
Slay your attacker, huh?
King!
Potion of agility.
Nature's servant awaits.
Okay.
Stand back for justice.
Again.
See battle bow. Run, bow, run.
I mean, we've been in there
Make
already.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Okay, that might have just been a random thing, I don't know. Please don't leave us.
Faster than Chick-Tika fast paws!
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Where is this paladin? There's just a corpse in there. Let's look down here. I still don't remember exactly where he is. I thought he was standing over here. Looking and not finding. Alright, let's go to the Harper hold. I'm looking for the guy, but maybe he's only here in early morning or something. Who knows? I'll mess with him later. Wait a second. That's just the mourner, right? Yeah. Docks District.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
You just keep telling yourself that. I don't see any of them standing aside or running in fear from us. They just keep attacking. Whatever you want to believe over there, Minsk. It's fine with me. Good to have you back, Jaheira. I kept your lock of hair. What about all her Well, she still has all her stuff, okay. I'm used to them giving up all their stuff when they leave the group. Yes, it seems that what Nalia did. Is this guy gonna be outside now? No, doesn't seem like. But the door is unlocked.
Good day to you.
Galvary says, Jaheira, my dear, it is good to see you. Your welcome is forced, Galvary. You know I am here at the bidding of the Herald. Why have you come to greet me? This is too important to waste time on you. I know well the importance of this. It was I that called you. You are no Herald. What is going on here? This area lacks a Herald currently, and I seek to establish one. You will help by doing what's right. You know what is right, don't you? I know you are an ambitious fool. You cannot be sanctioned to do this. Even this gaudy base is against our usual restraint. The position of Harold requires... Harold requires the will to establish the position. The High Heralds will judge if it is deserved. Really, Jaheira, this is a matter aside. You know this. Fine. Set about your question so I can get up with my job as well. Very good. You serve the greater cause that we all do. Now then, Sapphire, do you know why you are here? The destruction of Joaquin's Promenade. I didn't think of that. I do not care. Concerned about my background, my parentage, yeah. A lot of people are concerned about that. I won't say the last one. I want him to say it. I don't want to lead him into an answer. I simply do not care. Stop with these games and state your case, whatever it is. You are blunt, as is your life, an existence pushing through everything in its path. That is why you are here, because of who and what you are. Let me ask you a few things straight away, Sapphire. Nothing too intrusive, I assure you. What are your earliest memories? Are they happy ones? So he is worried about her. Or concerned or whatever about our past. I remember coming in that door behind me. Beyond that, it's all a blur. That can't be my earliest memory, the beginning of the game. I mean, we had this whole history in Candlekeep. I mean, my earliest memory would probably be pawing over books and going over my studies in Candlekeep. Do you have a reason for intruding on my private thoughts? I should like to hear it. Are you always this uncooperative? Yes, I suppose you would be. Basic nature to be objectionable. Not good. Next question. As a child of Baal, have you... violent thoughts? No more so than the next person. I use violence where I must and avoid it when I can. Must use violence to be expected from ones with such a despicable heritage. You are twisting her words, Calvary. That is not what she meant, Jaheira says. Deception is woven into her very being, Jaheira. Can you comprehend the thoughts of an illithid or a beholder? Your sapphire is akin to these. No. Only in your mind, she says. This is a farce. The questions will continue nonetheless. I do hope there will be no further outbursts. Now then, Sapphire, what is your favorite color? What has that to do with anything? Jaheira says. Jaheira, I question your loyalty to our cause. My method will become clear in the end. I ask again, Sapphire, what is your favorite color? I can't answer. Purple's not there. Well, whatever, you know, it's funny. Because however we answer this, it's going to skew it to, you like yellow because you're a coward, or you like red because of danger and violence. You like blue because you want to drown your enemies in the ocean. I don't know. Blue, I would have to say. Blue, you say, the color of sadness and despair. It should have been obvious. I knew it. Jaheira says, and also the sky or the ocean? You are so intent on seeing what you wish, the answer does not matter. Yeah, I know a lot of people like that in real life. I suppose in part it does not matter. Obviously this person causes much disturbance wherever she goes. My interview is just to clarify the matter. I haven't clarified anything. Jaheira says, but you were to see Sapphire as she is, not as you expected her to be. I was to bring her here, so... You were to bring her here so that we might have her here, nothing more. The course of action was always clear. Excuse me, but I am still in the room. What is it you intend? Jaheira says, indeed, Galvary. What is it you intend? This is not as we had discussed. No, but you only needed to know enough to bring them here. Extraneous information would have endangered the mission. As Harpers, we respect others, she says. We have a greater duty to maintain the balance. How can you, as a Harper, as a druid, sanction the freedom of this person? What will she do to the balance? And what if she will restore the balance? Whatever intent is good. It is simply not worth the risk. No, there is no choice in the matter. Sapphire, you are to be confined. Hell no. Jaheira says, it is as good as death, and you know it, Galvary. Nothing so barbaric. Imprisonment to contain the chaos she might sow, either intentionally or unwittingly. It is a humane solution. I hope someplace with a view. Take that very calmly. Sounds monstrous to me. I will not have it. You'll never get me in any cell. No, Sapphire, I mean the spell imprisonment. You will find yourself in a small container a few leagues under the earth. Quite peaceful. What? That's even worse. You have no right to do this. I will not allow it. You have no voice here and little choice in the matter. Certainly you can fight, but there are 6 Harpers to contend with. The odds are quite clearly... Nay, Galvary, there is but you and your 4 lackeys. I will have no part in this. Sapphire, you are my comrade in arms. I know you are good and true in heart. I will fight with you against this. You have made a mistake, Jaheira. With her imprisonment, I could get sponsored as herald, but now you fight the Harpers with this monster. Harpers may interfere, but it is for the greater good. Not this. I don't know you. Oh, boy. Summon to the Harper hold. Where is it? Oh, it's a done quest now. I presented myself before the Harpers at their base and discovered that I was there only to bolster the ambitions of a man by the name of Galvary. Imprisoning the child of Baal to restore the balance, as he claimed, would improve his position amongst the Harpers and bolster his chance of obtaining his position of herald. Jaheira had apparently brought me there to show Galvary my true nature, but the decision had obviously already been made. Jaheira fought with me against the Harpers, disgusted by their treatment of me and becoming a traitor to her own kind, and now Galvary is dead, his petty ambitions along with him. We sped to the end of the battle there. Alright, so we're fighting... Oh. These are different people. Galvary is not going to fight? We have Iko, Nadinal, Kale, and Bessin. Well... I'm going to try to silence Bessin. Oh, we don't have the spell. We didn't rest after last time. Crap. Maybe miscast magic on... I mean, this is an obvious mage type here. There. Get the mage.
Jacques.
I don't know. They're not evil, right? Oh no, that's her. This is her. Monsters. Alright, we got one. Bolt of biting. Oh, he doesn't fire that often enough. It's really slow. Never mind. Lesser Earth Elemental here. Bolt of Glory.
I await your need.
Let's help him. The quick spells are gone. Who's Tweety Bird? Someone turned into Tweety Bird. Chaos. Oh, I have chaos too? Oh boy. Oh, there's a lot of chaos going on here. This is not good.
Must get aid soon. Boo is too young to have avenged me.
Oh, is that because I'm not focusing on it? Oh, it is fighting, though. I don't know if I could save him. Not likely. Nope, he's gone. No, it's because he died before you were able to cast it. I think area's okay for now, maybe? Ouch.
Yes. It is done. I am willing.
Fire elemental. Now he's held. Did we lose the elemental? Yeah, I don't even see it. All right, too late for Minsk. Okay. It's Jaheira and Vaconi are the only ones left. Able to act.
I am ready. Thoughts are disrupted. My magic is lost.
What happened? Doom to Galvary, I suppose. Face the consequences.
I shall follow your strength.
Aw, man. Is that Galvary quaffing a potion?
Destiny awaits. I go. As I would have done.
Oh, this one's over here fighting it. This guy. I didn't even realize I was looking for the Earth Elemental before.
If it will help.
Wait.
Yes, Abil. Now, Natha.
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
As you desire.
Oh, this one... Besson? Is Besson dead?
If that is your will.
Yeah, I don't see Besson.
Ustan trusts the dead.
Oh no, it's Besson. Keep fighting Besson, thank you.
I am yours to command.
Old person, maybe, on this guy?
I shall follow your strength. Fortzund!
Wait, when I... Oh, was it the wrong person? No, I wanted hold person. Oh, I'm back! I'm back!
Speak your mind. I thought as much.
I require assistance. That Galvary saying that? Yeah. Ico is held. Hey, hey. If we have a chance to heal up, do it. Galvary near death.
I'll help however I can.
Help by killing Galvary. Damn. Chunked. That's Ico. Ico's held. Besson completely uninjured. We can't have that. Injure the Besson.
Ninja, take the life she gave!
Help! No, you are dead.
As you would have it.
Quaffing a potion? I could have looted that.